Safety, that's a bit of a hard question for me. That's in the blood, I guess. Really good welders, they are hard to find. So the ones you got as an employer, you want to be careful and keep them safe. Linda has a really long experience to identify new applications or products that will fit to our customers' needs and help the customer moving forward. I'm really proud of working for the only gas company that's developed a shielding gas for the safety of the welders. Meissen was invented 40 years ago because you started to realize that the working environment for the welders wasn't that safe and the ozone they breathed was dangerous. And today we know better. We know that we put on a seatbelt when we drive a car and we use Meissen when we're welding.
Yeah, Cedar has been using Meissen for 30 years since the company started. The science showed that it was a good gas to use because it kept down the amount of ozone that was freed during the welding process. Ozone is not good for the human organism. It's bad for the respiratory system, so it damages you.
The workers, they are like the heart of the company, of course. If you don't have any welders, then you don't have a company. We need to make sure that we do everything we can to keep the working environment as good as it gets.
Of course, there's also a personal dilemma. When you get to know people that you work with, you don't want them to be sick because you care for them. It's my friends and my colleagues.
To be part of a company such as Linde, who has safety as a first priority, that's, for me, I feel really proud. And hopefully we will still be having products like Meissen 40 years from now and still making a difference for the welders' working environment.